Hello everyone. Today I will come to you from another video, and I remember that I will promise it made live stream about fabric tech, what inspired me Josie Gito, but I will finish my book some. And it's still have one page to finish it, so I decided to finish that page on that video and show you all of what is inside of this my book. And this a book who watch my video must remember, who don't remember, I will show. I will made from the chocolate cardstock covered every page, and like a background I will used my gouache and watercolor paper what I will make on some another Polish live stream. So just started, and when I finish this page I will show you all what is on this my book. So I prepare some picture from magazine, and I wanted actually, just because this is like founding stuff, I will found on our wood sometimes ago some magazine, I will think that magazine have many cool picture, and I will think that this magazine was enough from this book, but not. So I used some picture what I will have some time, and what sent me some different people. So I will have this picture. I don't want this face, but I will cut only some elements. I like this, like a moon from this man's face. And maybe I will cut eyes, one eyes. It was fun. Of course I will use the glue stick. Like this. Maybe that nose. Ah, okay. So I will have this watch clock. So I will fussy cut And I wanted to use don't all, but only in half. Like so. I will cut. This big face. I wanted to use this lady face, but it's big on this page, so I will cut this man. And this picture have these two space what I don't need, so I will take another smaller scissors, made hole and just cut. It how I will want. Just because this is paper, it's was easily to make hole, and another also. It was something like so, but I need this on this, or maybe I will glue moon here. Okay, I will glue the first moon and I will have this picture, so I will use it like so. I will have this picture. I wanted to use it also. I will have this small picture also used. I glue it here. What else I wanted to use? Maybe I will use this pelican. So this is just collage, not topic page, just play with some picture. And just mostly just spontaneous. What I want used, what I don't want used. Just spontaneous decision. Like so. And okay, then. And on all page I will use, just because I will like herbs and nature, so I will use some herbs on all of that picture. So on this picture I also wanted to use some, on this page I also wanted to use some herbs picture. So I will have two small, like so, so I wanted to use both. And all of this page of this my book have I will use the picture different flower on this or another way, so it's have many flower. Like so, and here I want something. But maybe I will don't Okay, so this my page was ready. I don't want it glue anything else. Or maybe I will glue this birds. Somehow. When I will make some sort of glue book, I will have big mess on my floor. So something like so. Okay. So this my page was completely all ready, but I will have this measurement, so I wanted also used it, but how? Okay, somehow. Something like so. So this is my page completely, just collage page. This moon is just cool. Okay, so I show you this all book on my all page on my this book. So just like I tell, I will use this chocolate covered. I will cut this part, this one, this, and fold like so this book. This have fold, but I will glue my paper, so it's cool, page strong page. Just sew it this page together and used my, like I tell previous, my gouache and watercolor background paper. So just a second, you must wait that you will so better. I will take this. So this is cover. I will just fussy cut some. Fussy cut some flower and glue on my cover. Nothing else. This is one pages. So this here was in Ukraine, way onto happiness. This is some label from some wine. I don't know from what this. And like I tell, every page have flowers. So this is the first pages. This is original from chocolate cover. I leave this. Okay, I don't remember what I will found, what I don't, but so this is the next page. Comfort. The next page, Paris. This old picture, photo I will use. The next page. Next. This ball sent me Carla, I hope, if I remember. Next. Next. Just small collage page. On this, I don't know what this mean, but sometimes on my mind comes this word. One way, one time, one look, one fly, one thought, like a things. So I actually write this word, like this word, and write on my book. This pages. Today I will make this. This pages. I found this is chills from some drink, and I will found this bottle, and on the morning and after rain is what easy to peel off, so I will decide it used on my this book, and on this pages I will use some fabric also. And this was on Russian. I will actually from a founding magazine. And this mean, I will translate this mean, recognize their mistakes and apologize. Not all are capable of, but only real men. And I will like this word, and I will glue on this my book. And the last like a cover, I will make double package, so this is cover envelope from some thing of traditional Ukrainian flower called Chornobrivtsi. And I will make something like a library card, and this library card was envelope to another tag, just from some I use paper what I will found also, and just collage this. So this is my collage book from chocolate cover. I hope you will like it. And I will make this, and this was smile, just because this is smiling. So I will make this book on last some day, And today with you I will finish it on this page. Also flower and just some paper. So this is it. And now also I will make from another book, small book. And this book I will make from this envelope. This mean student's bread. So it's long and I will use this envelope to make this book. And I just wanted used this book inspired me made this book actually. So this book. So I wanted used only the first what I want. I will wanted used step by Shannon Green, but a little bit change this step. So the first I will glue some paper. After I will paint this paper. Only I wanted to use only gouache. I will have six gouache color. So I just mix this color. So I will make some page from it, and it was need some time to dry. And after what I planned made stencil also used maybe only gouache, maybe also acrylic, I don't know, but I must finish this this book to paint. And also I will I wanted used stamp, like I tell stencil, stamp, and some pictures. So maybe special for this book I will make something like a 3 by 3 inch special for this book. I don't know yet, but when I will finish this small book, I also showed you it. So this is to my book, one finished but one not. This is actually stamp on paper. This I stamping on another paper and glue this dragonfly on this book. So this is like so. So this is my two book what I wanted to show with you. I hope you will like this my page. I hope you will like it, and this two book inspired you to make something similar. So this is it. This is all. Thank you who watch and who comment. And to the next video. Bye.